You are not capable of taking a life, not even Lisa Niles, much less your beloved cousin.
Maybe you don't know me as well as you think.
I know you better than I know myself.
I don't get it. You have a confession. What else do you need?
Evidence to start with. Nothing points to you being a serial killer.
Don't make fun of me.
I'm not. This is grief talking, Maxie. Next thing I know, you'll be admitting you shot out Anthony Zakara's tires and killed that man and his little girl.
That wasn't me.
Well, finally, she's making some sense.
But now that you bring up Anthony Zakara, I did commit a crime with him.
And we're back.
Maxie.
Why can't you see that I'm a horrible person? I should be in prison.
No, you should be in this hospital. I'll admit you for exhaustion. That way you can get some rest. Then Dr. Keenan can take it from there.
I am not crazy.
You're just lethal? And Anthony Zakara's partner in crime, apparently? What dealings could you possibly have with the elder Zakara?
And I killed Lisa Niles. I got Anthony Zakara to cover it up.
Why would Zakara cover up a murder for you?
I saved his life.
When?
That night of the yacht cruise, I fished him out of the water after Lisa attacked him. That's why he got that bodyguard to watch over my apartment.
What?
He said he owed me.
Yeah, the man with the unfortunate fedora.
Yeah, well, you know, Anthony wanted to thank me for what I did, and when Lisa turned up dead, I guess he thought he'd take it a step further, and so he...
By offing the first mate?
Well, he didn't give me details. He just said it was taken care of, and then I owed him a favor, which is how I ended up planning his wedding to Tracy.
Maxie, why would you put your trust in someone so treacherous?
Spinelli's right, Maxie. It doesn't stop with one favor with the mob. Men like Anthony and Sonny, they use you until they can't use you anymore.
Then...
Probably because you're dead.
Oh. Well, then why don't you lock me up, Mac? That way I'll be safe, and so will everybody else. Now you know everything. Let's get this over with.
Okay. If I could just interject before the shackling takes place?
By all means.
The timing of your confession seems somewhat convenient given the current circumstances.
What current circumstances? Robin's funeral? Because I couldn't go on letting those people believe it was an accident. It was my fault.
I was referring to your confession about the demise of Lisa Niles. Anthony Zakara has gone into hiding. He's not around to corroborate your account.
So what? My word's not good enough.
None of what you're saying makes any sense.
Doesn't mean it didn't happen. Arrest me.
No.
You have no choice. You make an exception for me, you'll have to make an exception for every other murderer in town.
You're not a murderer. Robin's death was an accident.
But Lisa's wasn't. If you don't take me down to the station right now, I swear I will turn myself in.
This is crazy. He's not taking you down. Mac, are you taking her down to the station?
Yes, he will. Going to.
First, you need to answer a question.
And then we'll go?
Depends on the answer.
Fine.
Why would you kill Lisa Niles?
Maxie, I was with you the night of Lisa's demise. You arrived at the boat very late in the evening.
No, I still had time to kill her.
Okay, to what end? You were there to rendezvous with Matt. You had no idea that you would even encounter Lisa.
Lisa was a total psycho who terrorized everyone I care about. I mean, hello, Spinelli. She shot you. She would have let you bleed to death on that conference room floor.
I agree. She was a reprehensible human being. But my point is, you did not have time to plot her death. And if you did kill her in self-defense, you would have no reason to cover it up.
It wasn't self-defense. I meant to kill her, and I did.
There is a very big difference between wanting someone to die and actually committing murder.
Now, I wanted Lisa to pay for seducing Patrick and trying to murder Robin. For kidnapping Emma, Lisa deserved what she got.
No question about it, but you're not the one who killed her.
Lisa made Robin's life miserable. And she almost took her from us. She was a terrible, evil person.
Did terrible, evil things. Things that you're not capable of.
You have no idea what I'm capable of. You want to know why I killed Lisa? Because Robin was too decent of a person to do it. Satisfied? I did it for Robin.
Come on, let's go. We can use the interrogation
room. Oh. Whoa, Mac, what's going on? Spinelli, what's going on?
Maxie insisted on being arrested. And the commissioner bowed to her wishes at last for fear that she would turn herself into some less than sympathetic agent of law enforcement.
Yeah, Lulu told me about their breakdown at the funeral, so she thinks she's responsible for Robin's death?
Yeah, sadly, yes. But that's not why we're here. Maxie's confessed to the murder of Lisa Niles.